Hey, how's it going, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back to episode 14 of the Let's Play. So, let's talk to Fig. I mean, in the previous episode, we took the journey from... to get over here. Did we check this? Before, let me see. Huh. Yeah, we didn't check it, but hey, it's fine. Let's talk to dude.
We're not alone. We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see. But could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here.
Disillusionment,
no sense in announcing our arrival.
Okay, disillusionment, that one. And in the passive. Yeah, I don't really need those vanish and stuff unless I'm in my room, you know what I mean? In the room of requirements. So what I'm gonna do is put this over here.
Leviosa.
Oh no.
Revelio.
I was only young, mind. Not like I'd fall out now.
Quickly now.
Reaching an enemy undetected allows you to cast Petrificus. Will permanently incapacitate a weaker enemy. Okay, got it. Oh, he's
Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus.
Petrificus Totalus.
Well done.
Oh. Won't you look at that? We don't have enough gear slots. Okay, I need to freaking... Okay, how long will it, like...
I could fall dead asleep on my feet, I could...
Man, I should... See, this is something that I don't really appreciate. I don't like this. Okay... Yeah, I wanted to look... This looks like a... Interesting. Nah. That one looks nice. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is just try. Cause what? Oh, we haven't. Yeah, we need to go. Yeah, that's looks like trash. Gone. We need to identify this at the, or, you know, like, go to the room of the requirement. Yes, this is sleep time hoodie. Nightcap. That ain't bad, but I need the clothes to go with it, you know what I mean? Like, I need the... I'm not selling this for now, you know, we may use it. This actually match our shit, but I'm not going to get rid of the hat, the other hat that I was wearing. You know what? We're not going to waste time just on the menu. Let's collect this. Petrificus.
That must be
Petrificus Totalus.
Let's do our thing. Petrificus. I'm not picking anything up because it's going to annoy me. For now, you know, until we get rid of the goblins. Maybe that one. Oh, money. Yes, please give me money. At the moment, please give me money, because I can't carry anything.
With a nice mushroom stew about now.
Interesting. Two of them in the... Hey, Fig. Care to cast Petrificus with me at the same time? You take left, I take right. There are two in here and two over there. I like that the disillusionment actually doesn't wear off.
But if you don't fill up so much.
I like that. Money. Give me the money. I like that. Oh, I didn't. Do they disappear? I don't think they do.
Revelio.
Oh, probably they disappear. The loot disappears when we don't pick it up. Okay, two of them are here and they are the last two. Should I attack? Okay, this is the loyalist warrior. Why is this a blue? Okay, I think we need to... Fig. Wanna help me out, bro?
Directly from Ranrock.
Areas, look for anything to do with the names. What do you find? Could maybe be the key to God. Finally taking the right place in the world, Ranrock. Shit. I don't think I have to do that. Oh. Hey, I was
draw blood.
Oh yeah.
Mistake this.
Oh well, well, well. Wait, let me. You bitch. Bro, I was doing potato spell. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Teamwork. I was doing the Protego spell, and as soon as I was done, got hit. I should wait. That's all I'm saying, goblins. Yeah. Honestly, it's a drop from a goblin. What do you expect? I'm not gonna sell stuff. I'm not gonna destroy stuff. Even though I really want to, but I won't. Because it's going to take a lot, and
it's
I really
locked.
Hate it. Should have been like 50 at least, 50 slots, and then I have a box at home.
An unlocking charm.
Ditch stuff in. And I keep saying this, like, this is like the fifth time I say it on the Let's Play, but that's, I mean, you should. Should fucking have a box at the...
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
You know what I mean? Like, see? It's just annoying. Super annoying.
Someone was an avid reader.
Like, I'm not saying I should be here and send stuff to the box at home. But at least give me a box at home. Because I don't think they told me anything about it, even if there is. Because I have a fucking room. You know what I mean? And I should have a box there where I can throw shit in. Like, at least, like, 100 item I can put back there and I can upgrade it. Or
I imagine these brooms have been enchanted for
upgrade
centuries.
It to have more.
Never seen an enchantment last.
I'm a fucking wizard. I conjure things.
Welcome to Sandvikar's Tower.
I don't even need a box. I just put it in my room. You know what I mean? See? It's just annoying. Hey, Percival Rackham.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sambakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar.
So I feel like 20,
you had
20 items.
Encounter.
It's just
I'm glad to see
too
that
little,
I was
too
correct
short,
in presuming
too small.
That we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber.
It's always funny to me.
A reservoir of ancient magic.
Teleport.
Downstairs.
Oh shit, that's level 3 lock. Okay, how can I remember? Like, if I can... And why am I not able to unlock anything yet? You know what I mean? Like, I need to... Hey. What's up? I wanted to use the... Why are you drinking this, you... Yuck. It's abandoned tower. Why are you drinking this? Oh, wait. We should follow. Woohoo, a door. Yep. Okay.
Revelio.
I can't pick anything up. I should get rid of some stuff. I see enemies on the map. Probably gonna face us when we get out of here. Oh, no. They were outside, actually.
I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section.
Damn.
Revelio.
Okay, I'm just appreciating the architecture. I mean, it looks similar to other games, like when they wanna, like God of War has similar stuff. I think Horizon, Forbidden West, but they all share similar architecture, and I like it actually. This looks like, you know, not futuristic, but ancient, but not so ancient. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, it's just weird. Okay, how to do this?
Rebellion.
It's not ancient. What I mean is that created in the past, but nobody knows about it yet, you know? And the people who built it know the future? Know a lot about the... I don't know. Impressive. I don't know how to explain it. Oh, I saw something. Wait.
That must have been in there.
Wait, what is that?
Best have a look around.
Let's jump in. Wait, I wasn't supposed to do that? I think I wasn't supposed to do that. That was weird. Okay, let's do that again, but this time not jump. And maybe above us. Maybe above us, yeah.
Something.
Yeah, the bridge, I saw it, but I was like, yeah, maybe if I jump... Let me grab that real quick, please. Oh yeah. Okay, give me a second. Okay, I discarded some stuff. Man, tedious. Because I really want to get, like, you never know if the thing you're going to pick up is something that you're going to like. And, like, put on right away. You know what I mean? Like, it's just annoying. I don't like to complain, honestly, but what you gonna do? Man, I complain a lot, so. I mean, I say I don't like to complain. True, but I complain, nevertheless. So.
Revelio.
Let's see if there's anything else around here before entering. Yeah, we're starting to get unidentified outfits. And also, that's annoying having, you know, no space at all. But it's okay.
All traces of ancient
I want to do Marilyn.
Something must be different.
Marilyn trials, and hopefully we get more slots. Let's see. Where are you pointing your sword, your broken sword there at the Delph? Are we gonna fight these? But they don't look like they're gonna resurrect or they're gonna come to life. Well, I'm wrong.
At least I know what to expect this time.
I mean, I'm not wrong, but look at them, still there. Okay, I don't know what to do here. Okay. Yeah, we need better, like we need powerful Leviosos and Accio, you know what I mean? Because we can't, hopefully we can get, you know, the tiers and the talents. I believe red stuff and probably upgrades for the basic, spells, like, because this is a small enemy. But maybe because that was like sort of like a mini boss. So yeah, I need powerful spells. I didn't see there was a dueling feat that I didn't see. It was like, oh, finish this fight in time or whatever. In a certain time. Look at that. Look at this. Man, I like stuff like that. I can stare at this for like a bit. It's just mesmerizing. Okay, where to go? Did we?
What are the keepers planned for me?
Ooh, there are like puzzles and stuff. Okay, what about? Yeah, not yet. Okay, let's go there because I see the purple circle in the map, telling me this is where I'm supposed to go.
These look familiar.
Probably this is how I get to the other side. I mean that circle. Okay. Here and then. Yeah, wait. Yeah, I think. Yeah, we keep going and then do that. Can it pull us up? Oh no. Before we do that. Oh, there's a chest in there. Little box, actually. Meh. Honestly. The rewards in this game hasn't been good so far. So, not too worried about it. maybe the locked chests that I need a key for, or, you know, lockpick and stuff. We'll have better. Ooh, crimson. Quidditch. Okay. Is it through here? It has to be. It has to be. We need to do something, probably. But wait, what? Why is this? Oh, now we can get there. Should I? Yeah, why not? Let's see what thing, or what item is in here. Yeah, stupid cloak. Velvet house cloak. And it's green. I don't like that. I don't like green. If it was blue.
More statues.
Oh, alright, more fights then. Oh shit! You bitch! You bitch! Dude slit my throat! I didn't even see it, I thought it was like, hey. They take more damage. They take more damage when they're cursed. And I curse their asses, okay?
Making this easy on me.
Okay.
Rebellion.
Okay, let's grab that one. Jump on it. See where to go from here. What is this under there? There's a statue. Okay, I can see where to go, but maybe go here. Yeah, it doesn't. Oh, I get it. Okay. It's right here. Wait, no. Right. Yep. That's weird that it's in the in midair. What the hell? Who's saying that? This wasn't there before. Should I? Gotta pull it close to me. I'm not that powerful. Maybe we can.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
Okay. Got it. How can we pull this? Can I climb up? Okay, wait. Let me see. Let's pull it. Not here. Wait, here. Yeah, okay, I got it. Oh, wow. We didn't know, bro. Thank you for telling us, game. I hate it when they do that shit. Like, oh, by the way. Maybe I should go over there. Give me a second to think, goddammit. You know what I mean? Or put a hint. Like, press up on the D-pad if you want a hint. How to get it to this side. Can I fly my...
To see how the room changes. Out of the archway.
Can I... It's fine, I need to pull myself through, probably. Let's go up there so we can pull it and climb up on it. then do we... The only thing we have... But how can I pull myself there?
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Wait, let's go to the other side and see. Wait. No. Wait. Okay, we're still here. Yep. This is what we needed to do.
So that's it. How can we get up there? I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
How can we get up there, though? Yeah, I think. Let me see. Can I climb up on that? I don't think I can. Yeah. Okay, in order for me to get. I don't think I should leave it here. I think I should.
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform.
But how to get on top of it, though? You know what I mean? Like here, I can climb up on top of here. Yeah, but I mean, in the middle, it's not going to help me. How to get on top of it on the other side, though? Like, if I want to get on top of it. Here.
So that's it.
Yeah, how to get on top of there.
Both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Yep. Smart man. There it is. That's what I wanted to do.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Oh, shit.
Confringer.
Shit, I see you. Oh shit, you bitch. I wanna kill that guy without using like the powerful spells, and then use the powerful spells. Oh shit, more of them. Oh shit, the splash damage. He got stuck there, I think. Oh no, he didn't. Let me collect my ancient magic. Stuff.
Revelio.
can get. Probably that will open like a portal. Not a portal, but a gateway. Like what happened? Four, like that one right there. But I think that was fun. I like that actually. What's the point of having these two? Maybe it's a what are you doing, you dumb idiot? Yo. My character was like, nope. I wanna fall down. Okay. Oh, healing. Okay, got it. You know when games do that, it means you're gonna fight something powerful. It's a boss fight. But I'm ready. Bring it on, demons. Ooh, that's five more. They gave me two and then they gave me five. So, let's go. I'm ready. Oh, shit.
Confringo!
And you are destroyed. I need the cooldown. I need something to help me with the cooldown. Because if I did that, oh shit, I was distracted. Oh shit. Oh, they destroyed the stuff in there. Beat you to it. You're too slow. Okay, the big guy now will show up. Oh shit. Damn, our damage is not. What is that? What are you trying to? I was behind the thing. Yo. How can we? Oh. Even potato doesn't work? The hell? I'm trying to figure out like things and ways to avoid certain attacks. Because that attack, I don't know how to get. I don't know how. Oh, maybe rolling. Okay. Rolling works. Let me grab my stuff. I don't want to be close to him. Ooh, that's good. All right. Shit. You don't want to be close to him when he does that. But I'm going to grab my ancient magic fuel. You missed. Confringo, Expelliarmus. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Whoa. Don't do extra stuff. You bitch. No extra stuff. Man, I saw it and... Move back. He's gonna do his thing. Whew.
What a relief.
What a relief indeed. Okay, that wasn't hard at all. Like basic attacks, and you need to dodge them, that's it.
Another pensive.
Look at this. Before interacting with that. Okay, cool. Alright, I don't give a fuck. I'm not discarding anything. Divine Dragon tier. Divine Percival tier. So casually, he's like, takes his wand out and does the thing, puts it back. It's like, yeah, I've been there before. Many a times. That lady right there. She probably like.
What is it?
My father isn't getting better.
Yeah, I think she turned bad.
I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
Like she became.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The trout was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
Understandable.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts,
Morganach.
Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
Oh,
that would be
shit.
Delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Oh, she did something bad.
Hmm.
Or something
Another
that...
memory.
Pensive artifact. She did something that... Yeah... She did something that has it had consequences.
That must be the way back to the map chamber.
Yep. Let's go. I don't care about that chest or what's in it. I'm gonna go and sell stuff. Hello, Professor Fig. Oh, this guy shows up. I don't. I mean,
here?
Rookwood. I don't know.
I'm a student at Hogwarts. This is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
Feeling about
I have, Professor Rookwood.
He's bad. I don't know. Have I seen you before? I've seen you before. Maybe. I've seen you before. Yeah, I've seen you before.
We saw you in the pensive in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found
I mean, he's not bad, but he shares the same last name.
And you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that pensive.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last pensive.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
Hmm. I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter.
Of course.
Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think...
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps. But we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now,
that's what I was thinking, but I don't know.
Before the witch from the last pensive, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hmm. Hopefully the next pensive provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrock knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
my studies. Yes, sir.
Yeah, sure. Studies.
Before you go...
and grades and all that. Before you go. What do you want, Rookwood? You gonna whisper to me?
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path.
No, nope. I recall.
But I encountered someone who shares the last name as you, and he was evil.
The power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Wait.
I will look out for them.
Okay. Thank you for the hint, Rookwood. I want to enhance my magic. Read mail. What is this? Also, everybody has boxes here. Look at this box right here, or chest, or whatever. Look at this.
I should ask Serona at the Three Broom.
I've got spectacular news. The broom upgrade's ready. Stop by the shop when you can.
Oh yeah, I'll be weeks. Yeah.
You'll come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe we may be able to help each other.
Okay. All right. I think we should wrap up the episode here. So, thanks so much for watching. Oh, I see a lot of main. Oh, wait, let me see. Let me check this. Thanks so much for watching. Yeah, I appreciate it. Please make sure you like and do all that great stuff. I'll catch you on the next episode, and we'll do all of these. All right. Peace.